was out of breath, but he kept on talking.